shoelaces untie. You can dry your eye. A perfect shadows lie behind us, and this is the day I'm making mine. The way your hair lies, sometimes unrecognized, all the way from knees to day on a train. Nothing to say, but there's still time. And you are the one I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun, it's been bathing more today. Lately I've lost my tongue.
Everyone doing? Thank you guys for coming here today. I actually just want to kind of quickly introduce myself. I am Katie's brother, and I am honored to be today's ordained minister for today's ceremony. I actually only asked Chris and Katie for a front row seat for this. Look what happened. I have learned my lesson, and I will from now on keep my mouth shut. With that said, I had cold feet this morning, so I'm glad we all showed up, Chris, and almost on time. Katie. Yeah.
It's not my fault.
Are you sure?
So we'll get started. Welcome, family and friends. We are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the joining of Chris and Katie in marriage. With love and commitment, they've decided to live their lives together as husband and wife. Chris, will you have Katie to be your wife? To live together in the bonds of marriage? Will you commit yourself completely to her and to her alone? And will you promise to love her, care for her, and stand by her through all that life may bring, as long as you both shall live?
I will.
And Katie? Will you have Chris to be your husband? To live together in the bonds of marriage? Will you commit yourself to him and to him alone? And will you promise to love him, care for him, and stand by him through all that life may bring, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Who presents Katie to be married to Chris?
I do.
Now we're going to have the reading.
Mm-mm-mm. Your mom.
Come on. Is she coming up?